Warning, the following video contains strong language which may be offensive to some viewers or inappropriate for children. The content within this video is intended for mature audiences only.
But don't you hate it? When a goddamn shell, popcorn shell, get in your tooth. Shell gets stuck in my teeth, that's all. Alright, back around. Now this is where we left off, y'all. This is Little Nightmares Part 13 walkthrough. Yeah, this is Part 13. So where the hell are we going? Do Oh, thanks. Finally, you do something helpful, motherfucker. Excuse my language, but shit. My bad, bro. Man, there we go. Alley-oop, hit ass. Oh, hell no. I know you see this jigsaw. Goddamn. What the fuck? I feel like something's gonna come to life and fuck me up. This look like some Conjuring type shit. What, in the lost puppetry arts? I'm good popcorn. Alright. Let's see what's gonna happen. Bro, something gonna come to life on me, bro. Oh shit. That motherfucker alive. Hell no. Get it on, man, bitch. Yeah. Hey. Oh, fuck. get around. Fuck wrong with you? Bitch, you think it's a game? That was weird. This shit get weirder and weirder. Oh shit. Oh shit. Bitch, I put the light on you. We are back. Let's go ahead and get right back into the game. It's getting creepy as hell. Let's go. I'm surprised this thing didn't come after me first. That thing, that mummy looking, Adam's family looking, Transylvania looking.
Thank you. you.
What's wrong with y'all? So I'm gonna go ahead and do
it. What is the five fingers say to the face?
What?
Gotcha, bitch.
This reminds me of that scene from I Am Legend with that mannequin. And he was like, no, no, no. I'm trying not to cheat like I did on the last game, which is about to get me there again. Make sure y'all leave a like for a boy, your boy. Oh shit. I slid on his ass. Y'all make sure y'all leave a like, because I really did slide on him. Like, I slid like I was getting going into. I slid like I was going into Zendaya's DMs, my boy. Need to know. Now I can run. She's a runner, she's a track star. She's gonna run away when it gets hard. Haha, motherfuckers. Oh, shit. How did I get away from them? It was three. And then it was one. Why I always gotta be in the mess? The midst of everything. Oh boy, I always be on the other side waiting for a nigga. Like a Scooby Doo snack. Go, 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 ah! He be blocking me off like a defensive linebacker. Like, damn. Watch me run through these boys like I'm Tom Brady from the Patriots. Yeah, I slid on him. Y'all mad because I slid on him, that's why.
Gotcha, bitch.
Go, 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 slide, slide, slide. Damn. They caught me mid-slide. Like, they getting smarter every time. They're like, nigga, we know what you know how to do. They caught me mid-slide. She's a runner, she's a track star. She don't know where we're just born. Ha 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 ha. Shut up. She's a runner, she's a track star. She don't know where we're just born. Oh my god, what the hell are y'all? How did I get away from y'all? Seems like there's no end. This is getting a little frustrating, my guys. Like, at least the first two give you time to think. I ain't getting time to think with the other three. Oh, like, damn. Hey, what's wrong with y'all? What the? Oh It's something straight from Curly the Cowardly Dog, honestly. What the fuck? I be shining the lights on them. What the hell going on? They moving hella quick. At least with these ones, I get some time. I don't got time to think on none of these motherfuckers. Now what do I do from here? What y'all can do is y'all can subscribe, like, comment, and we share. Make sure y'all get this video to as many views as y'all can so I can continue to do this shit so I can be done with this game. And buy me a new gaming chair. Shit. This chair is stiff as fuck. Oh. Shit. Trying to get around y'all ass. I'm trying to at least get past these motherfuckers. I just want to know. Because I don't want to end the game on this part. And then I'm trying to figure out where the fuck I'm supposed to go from here. So I'm going to get past these motherfuckers no matter how long it takes. Alright, all that stepping is getting scary as fuck. They are steadily up in my ass. Oh shit. I'm turning my light back on. You motherfuckers. Don't get the fuck away from me. Huh, motherfucker? How about you back up, bitch? How about that? Get the fuck away from me. Back up, bitch. You ugly looking motherfucker. Back up, bitch. Back the fuck up. You too, motherfucker. But are you back up? I don't know y'all like that. Back the fuck up. All you. Shit. Motherfucker. Get your ass. Crazy ass motherfucker. Y'all are. fuck y'all made out of, but this ain't Toy Story, bitch.
You ain't got a friend in me, bitch.
I'm trying to tell you.
Buzz, 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 like, get the fuck. You are a toy. Head ass. Oh, hell no. Where's Andy when you need him? Get these motherfuckers to stop moving. How the fuck I get out of here, bro? I'm glad I got past that. I need no cheat code for that one. The motherfucker's still over there. If I walk over there, he probably might reach for my ass, snatch my shit up, like. Hell no. Get up out of here. All I know is I got 10 more minutes before this game play over, so we gonna find something to do. What am I supposed to do from here? I was like, oh, that's something. That looks like something. Oh. Well, whoop-de-damn-do. I mean, getting smarter. How the hell am I supposed to get through here? Mixtapes and then canon albums and shit. What the hell going on around here, man? I got some real freaky shit going on around here, man. Oh, what the? The light's not stopping them motherfuckers. They just gone. Oh, fuck no. Get the fuck out of there. What's going on? That motherfucker's gonna reach too. Oh, hell no. What the fuck is that? Man, you need to back the fuck up. Oh, shit. What type of Toy Story horror-ness is going on around this motherfucker? I was sliding too. Y'all saw me sliding? I made it so far. I'm sliding on the walls. I'm sliding on. Oh, shit. Boasting. I'm boasting too much. Too much of an ego. Got a big ego. Such a big ego. I don't know what's the point of these lights. The lights ain't doing shit. Oh, shit. Oh, all these motherfuckers got reach. Go, 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 go. Who is you? Back the fuck up. Oh, oh, what the fuck? Hopefully I can make it through this within the next 5 minutes. Otherwise, I'm going to have to end it at here. But we had a good run so far. It's making for some good content. Bruh. This is like... What the hell? Shit. Been through this before, but I don't like this. Y'all got reach in this motherfucker. I don't like that at all. Trying to get around you, extra hand gripping motherfucker. What the fuck? If you don't get your Toy Story looking ass up out of here, boy, I'm on your ass, boy. I'm really gonna. Oh! I did it again. I started roasting, and that motherfucker said, "What you say about my nigga? Come here, nigga." Thought it was sweet. Really thought it was sweet. And he showed me goddamn shit. Thought it was sweet. Get the fuck up out of here real quick. Uh-oh! Oh, hell no. Ah, fuck. Now, you know I wasn't supposed to. I got through that thing 3-5 times. 3-5 times already. And my ass keeps falling for the same shit. It's a great chance I might just end it right here. Mm-hmm. Hell no. Shit. Get y'all little slimy ass hands away from me. It's like when a celebrity walks through a crowd of... This is like a germaphobe's worst nightmare. Welcome to Howie Mandel's hell. You know how I know, bro. You know exactly what the hell I'm talking about, too. Hey, back up, nigga. Oh, shit. usually get him on sight. It's usually with me and him, it's usually on sight. And I usually catch him slipping. And then it'll be the other two that jump me. But I'm slipping tonight. And I got 2 minutes left. So there's a great chance I'm gonna end it right here, y'all. There's a great chance. I'm gonna do it one more time. If I die this time, then I'm just gonna end it right here. So y'all better cross y'all fingers. Hey, make sure y'all like, comment, subscribe. I appreciate each and every one of y'all for supporting your boy. Y'all keep on watching. Y'all stay tuned for that part 14. I hope part 13 was pretty straight. I don't know how far I'm gonna make it again. So like, comment, subscribe, and reshare this comment on in the comment section down below. Let me know what y'all think about today's video. If y'all liked it. And I appreciate each and every one of y'all as usual. Let me know how y'all Labor Day went. All that good stuff. And that's my time. Shit. Alright. That ends today's video. And that's my time. That ends today's video. This is your boy GMB Craze, aka GMBX. GMB out. Peace. Hell no, to the no.